back in 1968, so you're looking at something that's 50 years old. And I was talking to Jim Matisse about it, where they knew Bob Rankin. Bob Rankin, who became a two-star general before he retired, was a captain in the branch we were working with out at Wright Field. And he ended up taking this full different sensor after we finished up the development program on it and going to Vietnam and trying to sell it to the users of the F-4 in Vietnam. So this was really something we put together to solve a problem that the F-4s had.
Come on. First click. There we go.
And the real problem with the F-4 was that they're using two spoilers and an aileron in the wings, and there's associated an awful lot of plumbing. So you would put a shell through the wing, and you would have to take out two hydraulic systems. In this case, initially, it was P1 and P2, which also were powering the stabilator, and if they did that, you'd lose the airplane. They lost enough of them because of ground fire that the Air Force wanted something to solve that problem.